counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied Forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then I'll let it to a try. I'd get praying about you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Spencer 6, three tanks ahead. Located an enemy tank. Long Venture, requesting closed air support.
Venture 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Just save who you can.
while until the railgun is fired. Get down the ground troops until there.
Strider squad, breaking free and lost. Head towards trigger.
Strider 1, don't eyes up. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Keep an eye on Strider.
He's still engine taking damage. Mitch McConey, are you all right in there?
Major is busy with the work. We're gonna need you to please keep up the defense.
A new wave attacks were a thing, but I didn't think they'd be this effective. They just keep coming.
Vision on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers. Strider 1, lock my target.
Missile.
I've got the cards.
Friend near 5.
Missile.
I've lost about half of the
air. Looks like the enemy has even more firepower.
Missile.
We must hold the front line now.
Missile. Missile.
Doing? Enemy has a lock!
Special weapons. Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest, and Helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
You dodged it.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Time it means. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal bird.
Well placed, Trigger.
Power level is at 100%.
We've done our part. Let's go
Adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1. Fire! Hit, damn it! Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So there's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I kept praying about you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
My target's tail. Hostile has a lock.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one Arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.